Permit me to express my appreciation and special thanks to the UN country teams under the leadership of the UN resident coordinators of Kenya and Uganda, IGAD, and other development partners for the great support, not only for this initiative, but also accepting partnering with the two governments in ensuring the commencement and the implementation of the initial program. Related to the initial support on the cross-border program for sustainable peace and development, I would like in a special way to thank UNDP Kenya and Uganda. Through UNDP resident representatives who are seated here, whom we have shook hands with, for providing $950,000 to do the joint work plan priorities of the two countries under the MOU for 2019. This seed funding have created a platform for other partners to join in support of this program. I would like to call upon all stakeholders, both private and public, NGOs and other development partners, support the implementation of this program. Your Excellency, it is from this funding of UNDP that we have been able to procure the gadgets that have been handed over. We are on the side of Uganda. I'm procuring two vehicles, one for security coordination, one ambulance for Amdat Health Center, and also we shall provide solar panels for the selected health units on the border of Kenya.